somthandazo esabatha bandla elikhulu kamenzo ezinomhlaba sesingena ehlonipheni mina enkulu yahlonishwa ngubaba wethu menzo ezinomhlaba ekuqedeni kwakho wenza ezinomhlaba nezinto zonke umuntu umseni odumisekayo besabeni uJehova zulwana ngezukulwana nigcina imithetho yakhe anilobele yona uJehova enciki yakhe uMozisi ukuze kudumisa kwenu kwamukeleke uThixo emkhosi ngokuba umani ngamdumisi ngemithetho yakhe akuyamukela imithandazo yenu akasoza neselazibusiso uma ningalaleli imithetho yakhe nigcine ngiyanincenga zulwana ngegama likaJehova inkosi gcinani imithetho kaJehova Jehova ngumalusi wami ngeswela mina senziwa sakhe yangelusi ebusuku nasemini yavumela indebe zami uphathe igama lakhe yawubuyisa mphefumulo wami ekulahlekeni kwawo angiholele endleleni zokulunga ngenxa yomusa wakhe noma ngihamba esikhothini sethuni lokufa ngiwesaba kubo bahlanguse kaJehova sokungivela ngenxa yomusa wakhe yena wendlala sithebe somusa wakhe ebusweni bami wangijabulisa phambi kwezitha zami wagcoba ikhanda lami ngamafutha indebe yami yachichima impela kuhle nomusa kakungilandela imihla yonke yokuphila kwami ngiyakuhlala endlini kaJehova kuzwe sekupheleni kwey'nsuku zami khumbula-ke ukuthi namuhla wenze esivumelano noJehova unkulunkulu waso othi ohlaleni naJehova kuze kube sekupheleni kwey'nsuku zakho ungaphuthi kumkhonza uJehova uThixo ngale mina ngivukise ngabe ithongweni obulele ungenalwathi uzobuya uvuke yini umkhonze ngayonke inhliziyo yakho nangawo wonke umphefumulo wakho ngokukaJehova umkhonze ngokumthanda noma uhambe endleleni mkhonze kube kuhambeni kwakho uludondo lokuhamba kwakho noma uhlezi endlini yakhe mina mkhonze bandle lihle ethoweleni lehlompheli yami ezuzu nomhlaba umezi makavume ukusekuguqa kwethu nokuzithobaka kwethu amen ekusaleni kwajehova edweni kwethu emthethweni wakho wasibuyisela kuye ukuba sibuyele siba abantwana bakhe njengoba sasingabantwana bakhe kakade akekho omunye ubaba wasidalayo akekho nomama wasincedisayo ngujehova kuphela wasibuyisela kuye kwedweni kwethu emthethweni wakhe engala amazwi esabatha yesabatha lahle abantu nonke nini enimesabayo jehova yina labantwana benigcinani umthetho wesabatha okuba kwintozi enkulu unkulunkulu ukugcina isabatha mina ngiyancenga amanazaretha ngegama lenkosi uJehova ingazenza ukhuna iy'nhliziyo zenu bantwana abasenza ngakhona ekuncengeni kwami ngegama lenkosi uJehova gcinani isabatha likaJehova lingumkhosi kaJehova oyingcwele lingabi njengokhokho benu okhokho bethu abazenza likhuna iy'nhliziyo zabo Jehova azobajezisa kanje namhla sesithwele izono zabo gcinani-ke isabatha likaJehova lalelani izwi likaJehova ukulalela izwi kaJehova kuhle ulilalele ulenze ngalaleli nje ungenzi gcinani-ke isabatha likaJehova esihlabelele onganoJehova life isifundo. Bonga usebenza umsebenzi ngalo. Ma usebenza umsebenzi ngalo lethu isabatha lika Jehova. Lo ungumthetho othiyo sebenza insuku ezisithupha kuphela. Usuku lesikhombisa usulophumulo wena bendlu yakho. Lungumkhosi ya Jehova oyingcwele. Olokudumisa Jehova kuphela. Wo uNkulunkulu uyathokoza kakhulu abagcinayo usuku lwesikhombisa. Wo uNkulunkulu abathanda abagcinisa abatha. Yeyigcinekele nawe wena bendlu yakho bonke. Labo ekuthene khona begcinisa abatha. Ababhenga amehlo akhe. Babhenga nje umakoti ehlonipha umyeni wakhe. Kodwa beka indlebe yakho kwamukela intokozo yokuhlabelela kwabamesabayo. Abagcinisa abatha ngokufaneleyo. Abahlolisisa ukuthi luphi na usuku olumiswa uNkulunkulu ngeqiniso lwesabatha isihlabelele. O Juma nobonga ungokwakhe anga ukuba uNkulunkulu akunika wena ndoda enhlokweni yakho inhliziyo yokufundisa indodana yakho uhlonipho uyise nokuhlonipha unina wayo ukuze isono songahloniphi abazali bayo singabizwa phezu kwakho. uNkulunkulu akunika wena nkosikazi enhlokweni yakho inhliziyo yokufundisa indodana yakho uhlonipho uyise ukuba lithilize indodana engamhloniphi uyise ibulawe. Make wena nkosikazi ungayifundisanga kahle indodana yakho isono soyisa uyihle sobize esandleni sakho. Make wena ndoda ungayifundisanga kahle indodana yakho uhlonipho wena mzalwane nina wayo igazi lesono sokoyisa kwaye abazali balo obize esandleni sakho. uNkulunkulu akunika wena ndodana yami inhliziyo yokulalela iy'fundiso zikayihlo zokuthi ungamkhubekisi umakhelwane wakho entweni yakhe. Loko kusho ukuthi ungabayifisa intombi eseyiganele omunye umuntu ungayibheki nokuyibheka isono esibi leso. Lalela kahle ndodana yami ukuhlonipha uyihlo nonyoko andisa iy'nsuku zokuphila kwakho emhlabeni. Ilokhu kungasekho exega emzini wakho nifa nibancane ngoba nigcina umthetho oluhlonipha uyihlo nonyoko bangaze basho ukuthi asizalanga lutho ma uyihlo nonyoko bebakusola kwesiqalekiso lokho. Ndoda, hlonipha uNkulunkulu ey'nsukwini zokuphila kwakho, yeneliswa kumthando umngakho, ungakhubekisi inhliziyo yomakhelwane wakho emzini wakhe. Ungamfiselo kubi umakhelwane wakho emzini wakhe, ungakucabanga ukukhipha umphefumulo womunye umuntu. Uyisona khona lokho kuphatha umuthi ngesandla sakho uyikholwa yokufa nokufa. Fundisa indodakazi yakho ingazoni. Wena-ke ndodakazi, lalela iy'fundiso zikayihlo nonyoko zohlonipha uyihle nonyoko. Uma ulalele kahle iy'fundiso zabazali bakho yokwandelwa iy'nsuku zokuphila kwakho phansi kwelanga, yakubusisa ekuganeni kwakho nenzalo yomzimba wakhe yakubusiswa. Lalela kahle ndluka senza ngakhona, ningazenibuthuli indlebe zenu ey'nhliziyo zenu ingazenzifuni. Nibolalela kahle ukwabiwa kwezwi likaJehova, ningabothwala umthwalo ngesabatha likaJehova. Noma niphumaze nonke phansi kwezulu nilethe emnikeleni ngenjabulo kuJehova emzini wasekuphakameni. Akuyamukela uma ningalaleli ukugcina usuku lwesabatha. Udumo malube kuyo wenza izulu nomhlaba. Amen. Makube njalo. Ayikhumbuli indlu kaSenza khona nodingane echithekileyo, ayibuthe echitheni kwayo. Amen. Makenze njalo wenza izulu nomhlaba phakathi. Amen. Nkulunkulu Nkosi yethu, kwamukele ukuthandaza kwethu, kungabi ngokusho kwethu kube ngokusho kwakho. Makube njalo. Amen. Isihlabelele. Bazula Kuqe sithandaze. Amen.